popcorn. It's pennies, so I was doing max bet, $3 to spend. This is a little different. It's got a roulette bonus with the two chests, so we'll see if we can land the two chests. Unicorns still apply. Running smooth. Kind of annoying. Darn it. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. $129. And it wasn't even a five of a kind with the girls, was it? No, I don't think so. Man, if that five of a kind landed, that would have been hot. Sweet, let's do a couple more spins. Boy, sure wants to try and give me that chest bonus. Last spin. Okay, I think this is called POW. I've never played it. I've seen it being played. Looks fun. I don't really know what you need. Obviously the coins have something to do with it, so let's say three or more. We'll find out. Well, that's a nice number. $39 for that. Oh, 50. Oh, get the POW now. Okay, well that was fun. $59. Excellent. All right, let's see if Cash Machine is gonna be lucky. Oh, good start. Hey, I wish it was always like that. Card here. There we go. Oh my god, I got it! Heck yeah! Well worth listening to. Jackpot!
Okay, I'm gonna do minimum versus maximum. This is where I do minimum bet and then alternate to max bet until I get a bonus, and let's see what happens.
Okay, we're gonna try minimum versus maximum on Screamin' Links here. Minimum is 50 cents, max is $5. We're looking for five or more of those balls to get a bonus. I do like the bonus on this. I think it's a very interesting game. On the middle section, it's either going to be a ball or a wild. Oh, darn it. Yeah, one more. Come on, get it. Nope. Active sessions on this game. Today it seems a little bit slow. Oh, that was a big number. It's on minimum. Thing that's happening on minimum a lot these days. Let's see if I can get a good bonus here. That's gonna double that one. If you can get a whole bunch of those, that can add up nicely. Keep trying for that max bet bonus. Alright, 11.50. Bummer. Alrighty, let's do some minimum versus max. Let's keep that volume up a little bit. There we go. I was gonna not say anything. Oh, it's been a while since I had a max bet bonus. All right, let's get a good one now. For the max bet. All right, well, that's how it goes sometimes. All right, we're gonna do a lightning link. We're doing minimum versus max. Here we go. Get it. Oh, that would've been nice. Of course, why does it do that? So annoying. I was gonna doing it again. I see how this game is gonna play me. Oh, get it, get it, get it, get it. Oh, that's nice. Number. Hey! Minimum bet. Always. Jeez. I'll take a bonus. I mean, don't get me wrong. That's actually decent numbers, too. For minimum bet. Well, that was actually decent. Is it enough to get my money back? I don't think so. I don't know. It's like a $40 bonus. That's really good off of 50 cents. buy. I can't believe it. That was excellent. It would have been a $450 bonus on max bet, but all right, lost 10 bucks on that one. All right, let's try a little minimum versus max. And spin bonus on this guy. Get it. Get it. Hey! I always dread it when it lands on that first reel because it never shows up on the rest, but this time it did. All right, this is what I wanted. Let's get, major is 875. Love it if that dropped. That's pretty good though. That's exactly what you want. 215, nice. Pushed up 268.